This is our third meat market, but the first one in Iowa. It's a great place to get in and out quickly, and we put a lot of fancy things in for sure. We've got that chrome steer head out outside, and some of our wine displays and things, lighted shelving. It's just it's a little bit more special than what we've done in the past. Our Fareway meat market is branded a little bit differently, and I think basically because when we go to especially some outside towns like in Lincoln, they didn't know who Fareway was, but the Fareway meat market really stands out. And I think we're just creating a new brand, a new part of Fareway to be able to grow into the future into more states. As you can see here, we've got an unbelievable section of quality choice beef. Here's a tomahawk chop that's just unbelievable. Something that, boy, you got, you know, two people might not even be able to eat that. But, no, we're just super excited to be open tomorrow and part of this community. It's going to be really exciting for us.